Situated just outside Olympic Village in downtown Vancouver, ON5 is a hybrid mass timber building composed of a concrete masonry foundation and three floors of cross-laminated timber, CLT. Designed to passive house principles, this highly innovative building incorporates groundbreaking approaches to insulative CLT assemblies and damage-resistant seismic design. A construction site sandwiched between two adjacent buildings on a challenging zero lot line plot meant that the entire primary structure was prefabricated off-site at a laydown yard a short drive away. The first stage was to build a digital twin of the building in a virtual environment, an important technical simulation which generates significant energy, cost, and logistical efficiencies. There are several virtual build models in action simultaneously, transferring data between systems, allowing the project team, including architect, structural engineer, and relevant subtrades, to collaborate in a dynamic build process, live and in the moment. Using data from the virtual model, load-bearing CLT shear wall panels and interior partitions arrive prefabricated at the laydown yard. While laying flat, insulation, rain screens and cladding is applied to the outside of the CLT wall panels as foundational concrete work happens simultaneously at the build site. Regular sequencing meetings using the virtual model to emulate the full construction meant that the actual scheduled build time was reduced from 20 to 15 days. Even the order in which the trucks were loaded was a consideration. The primary structure of ON5 consists of two CLT walls which are held together by a CLT floor panel, utilising an innovative adhesive system which allows mass timber to be used for flat slab construction, making it comparable to concrete in terms of interior clear heights, flexible layouts and efficient construction. The building incorporates a resilient slip friction joint system, in other words, it's self-centering, and dissipates seismic energy, restoring the structure to centre after an earthquake. A unique system which works particularly well with mass timber, since wood is 1/6 the weight of concrete. Taking prefabrication to this stage is a step further for the mass timber construction industry. Having what is effectively a watertight building from day one drastically reduces the dangers, complications, and expense of time spent on site. This is ON5, a building typology which makes it easier for cities around the world to develop on challenging mid-block locations.